Holy shit, are they even home?
Look at that.
What is he saying? Somebody's on the roof?
No, somebody in the yard.
Mom's worried it's gonna blow up.
Oh, we're fine.
We're fine.
But the house next door better be afraid.
Yeah. Especially if it's windy like this.
Wow.
He's trying to put it out.
Start worrying about that house next door.
Yeah. Even if you look at the top of the roof, the attic, like, it's all fire inside.
Oh, it's so awful. Oh my gosh.
I can't imagine that.
I've never seen anything like this. Those poor people. Wind's just like
not being kind. Well, it seems like our house is on fire for some reason. Would they take the back road here?
Well, they gotta get all the guys from the volunteer fire department to get there. I mean, it takes some time.
Once we aren't drinking, too, because it's football Sunday.
Oh, man. Look at that.
The windows are done. The whole deck is about to collapse. Just the flames coming from underneath that is ridiculous. The whole siding just caught fire even more. I wonder if there's a gas grill on there.
They just built that too.
The roof's about to cave in.
I know.
The roof is like melting. Deck's down.
Look at that. Oh boy, it's awful.
Oh yeah, there is a grill on there.
There's nothing they can do. Look at that. Thank you. Wow. Did you see it from your room, Sam?
Yeah, well, I heard somebody scream at the top of their lungs, oh my gosh, like a blood-curdling scream. So I looked outside to see what was going on. And I saw the house on fire. Max, come on, hey.
I don't know. Somebody's whole world just went up in flames.
Can you imagine everything that they have?
Oh, no. This makes me so sad to watch. But there's a lesson in how fast that can happen and to get out. Well, there's pumping water onto it, man. Who? Wow. That's incredible. Thank you. Let them just pump water in there. Totally gone. 30 minutes.
We were talking inside, and we were wondering, you had like a minute until our house was like completely covered in flames. What would you grab?
You.
Like, if all living creatures we decided is a priority.
And the day after. Thank you. tell you what.